To find the Titanic's wreck site, go to the following web address, www.google.com/maps. Copy-paste the coordinate from the description below into the search bar. This is the location of the Titanic wreck. You can zoom with your mouse wheel or by clicking these plus and minus buttons here. You can change to a satellite image by clicking here. Zooming out, you can see the variation in the water depth by the shade of blue. The Titanic sank at about 12,500 feet of water. This is significant as if the Titanic sank about 100 miles north or more in this light blue area of the Grand Banks, the water varies from only a few hundred feet to about 5,000 feet deep. This would make the Titanic much easier to find and access. Alternatively, if it sank about 100 miles south or more in this dark blue region, this area has a depth greater than 17,000 feet, and the wreck may have never been discovered and would be more difficult to access. In terms of difficulty to access, this is mostly in regard to water pressure, which is related to the depth. If you have ever swam underwater and felt your ears starting to hurt, this is due to water pressure. The amount of water pressure at 12,500 feet is equal to about 5,500 psi, or 380 bar. This is essentially the same pressure as if a few small trucks were parked in the palm of your hand. Generally speaking, a human at a depth of only a few hundred feet is enough to cause serious health effects or death. Thus, it is quite difficult and expensive to visit the Titanic's wreck site. Thanks for watching!